as you can tell, you know, everybody's headed on their way to work right now, you know, or going to school or doing whatever, you know. Everybody has their own agenda right now, you know, and they're all heading their own directions. And just as they're heading their directions in the physical realm, you know, what we consider, you know, this realm and this earth, you know, that is temporary, I am reminded that we are all heading to a place spiritually. And, you know, temporary is temporary, but eternal is eternity. So, you know, the question might arise in y'all's minds, or in some of y'all's minds, where am I gonna go when I die? And I wanna be able to answer that question for you. There are two sides of the spectrum. You can either go to hell or you can either go to heaven. And how do you know if you're gonna go to heaven? How do I know if I'm gonna make it into heaven? How do I know that I'm gonna make it into heaven? How do I know that is it something I have to do? You know, do I have to work hard enough to get into heaven? You know, is it only for the privileged? Is it only for people who have money to get into heaven? Well, how do I get into heaven? And I'm gonna go ahead and answer that question for you right now. How you get into heaven is by two choices. You have to first have heart repentance, then you have to have faith in Jesus. We must repent of our sinful ways. How do we repent of our sinful ways? By just simply saying, Jesus, I want you in my heart, and Jesus, show me how to be a better person, and I'm gonna dedicate my life to reading your word, dedicate my life to doing what you have called me to do instead of doing what I want. That's what repentance is. Repentance is complete a replacement of one thing with another thing. All you have to do is one of two things: heart repentance and faith in Jesus. And that's how you'll know you'll make it into heaven. So I can't wait to see all y'all there. It's gonna be great. We're gonna be flying. It's gonna be lit. So choose Jesus today.